June 16, 2014, Yangon, Myanmar. Royal Asia Veterinary Surgery. Paying a visit. You can see it's very crowded. It's already nearly 8 p.m. Still, the crowd is still there. On a Monday. Tiger beer, karaoke, busy street. Yangon has prospered, newer cars, and no parking, insufficient parking available. Not like 6 years ago when I came here, where all the cars were usually quite old and not much traffic jam. Now you can see the traffic jam. It's really a lot. And this is outside the town center, downtown, outside downtown. Royal Asia Veterinary Surgery. It's a modern surgery. And you can see they are finishing soon. It can be quite dangerous walking beside the road. Maybe 5 years from now, it will be all bright. The street lights will be up. But now this is a transitional period of rapid development. And everything is still in the midst of building. Traffic has really built up. The car prices have dropped in prices compared to just 1 year ago. So there's a big increase in car traffic. So we are leaving. I'm leaving Royal Asia Veterinary Surgery for my hotel.